Beaumont's going to, I'm not sure what we got going on here, if this is going to be a fake or a pooch or what. Mott's going to take it, now throws it to Jordan Barnett. Now on the throwback, he's got Beaumont wide open. He's got it, first down, inside the 10 to the 5, ball stumbled, and the Colonels have it.
No, Lions got it back.
Lions might have got it back, let's see. I think Southeastern got it back.
They do.
They did inside the 10. You have got to be kidding me.